Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to Aven Colony with Merlin's Keeper.
Greetings, Commander. It's good to
have I'm hellbent and determined to win this one. I was searching online and I got a new strat. The tip was to fully staff your build and fully staff two immigration centers right away. And obviously get this right away too. So yeah, definitely we'll try it. I mean, I've been epically failing this one quite a lot. So hopefully today's the day we can get it. That would be awesome. But I hope everybody's having a lovely start to the work week. This is a cool week for me. It's my birthday on Wednesday, so
welcome to your new colony.
We're almost there. And we definitely need nanite makers, so I don't care. We need those nanite makers. Also, I'm gonna put down another, construction drone, because I feel like the more construction drones you got at the beginning, the better. And if I could get this mouse to... I had such problems with it yesterday. I hope it's all better. I blew it out with the air compressor. Wiped off my mouse pad. So here's hoping we got this all sorted. So far, so good. It's a brand new mouse. So I really, really, really don't want it to work on me. Okay, so two immigration centers, and it said make sure they're fully staffed. So we're gonna try to do that. Hi, Merlin. How are ya? Good boy. So, fully staffed, which means getting this to go there, and this to go there. And I know there's a mission to make three of them, so we might as well do that. And go get that. And then I want to start focusing on food, because we know how much food is, really important to this mission. Also, water would start to be a good idea. Give me them nanites. Alright, is this fully staffed? Not yet. Let's get it fully staffed. I'm gonna upgrade this nanite place. Make another mine. No power. Okay. Power is another pretty big problem. But hopefully we can solve that.
Your colony could benefit from a-
Let's make one of these farms. And corn. Enough housing. Well, we're working on that. Let's make this a higher priority. Winter warning. Oh, that's always lovely. Don't forget the trade place. I always forget the trade place. I always think a research place is going to be good, better, at the beginning. I am just going to make rice and this stuff and corn because it makes the most food happen, so... No, they're not going to have a lot of variety, but We gotta think of feeding the masses. What's another iron? I really should get it because I think maybe having more iron might help with getting more nanites to happen, because that's been another problem of mine, is not having enough nanites to do anything with. And it's like, well, maybe if we have more mines in the beginning, well, we'll have more nanite production. I really don't know. I wish I could be better at this game, but... Oh, water. I mean... I think I'm learning as we go. So, and if not, I don't really care anymore if I'm good at games.
Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your colony with a...
Give me them nanites. Not enough housing again.
I'm receiving reports that your colonists are complaining about inadequate water supplies.
That'd be great. Give me this thing. On water. I promise.
Well done. I'm pleased.
More nanites. You're pleased. That's just great. Oh, research. Don't forget to do research. Also, we need the mill. Where's the mill? And the chemical plant. Okay, chemical plant. I'm trying to, like, put these things where I won't lose them. I'm really bad at putting them down and then forgetting where the heck I put them. It's my thought that if we have more workers in these food-producing places, maybe they'll produce more food. Let's get as many into these jobs as possible here. Still water. Nineteen point five. chemical plants. Make that stuff until we know how to make anything else. Also, more people to work here. And upgrade it. Okay, still water problems? How's the water now? Low. Storage. Oh, great. Yeah. No storage. Also, we need more power soon.
I hope you're keeping the happiness of your
More water problems. I'm trying, lady. Maybe an atmospheric condenser will help them at least a little. It's gotta be better than nothing, right? Very low. I just don't get. water pumps do we need? Maybe we need more workers in some of these. Still low. I really don't know how we're gonna have to go up and around, and I hate doing like tubes everywhere. Oh, no construction drones. Don't make it if you can't make it. I don't care. Enough power. It's not connected. Yeah, well, I know that it's not connected. It's the best I can do for now. Water's adequate. Oh, thank God. Housing. Geothermal go in here. So we need power before we need anything else right now. Winter. Oh, jeez. Oh, lovely. I know it can't get workers. I know it's not connected. I'm trying here. I am trying to get it connected. right. Damn it. I didn't want to put that there. Oh well. There you go. Okay, now we can worry about housing. I really think we need another nanite making bus. Okay, they did that research. Oh, man. We're gonna research all the food things. That looks faster. Good. Upgrade it. We're working on housing. To upgrade these geothermals so that they provide more energy. Because I just looked at the housing thing and it said requires more power. You know? Yeah, that makes sense because. Why am I starting to do that? Weird. Oh, there it goes again. No! Don't do that! Don't touch anything. Maybe it'll be fine. No. I want to save the mouse is doing whatever it does lately. Let's go. I was gonna do laundry and stuff, but it's kind of a miserable day, so I thought, well, I guess I should just stream, and this is what I want to play, and I really can't go out and get another mouse. Whatever. The funny thing is it works fine when it's not in this game. I don't know. I guess we could switch to Slime Rancher or something. I don't know. The new Lego game that Flamespike got for me. That'd be cool. Alright, so just let me set that all up. I'm gonna stop the stream. I'll be back soon.